Hi guys, my name's Dean Vinny and this is Dean Robertson and we are the owners of Six Sense Hair and Beauty. Oh no, rephrase that because we're not beauty in a couple of weeks. Okay?
Are we ready?
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Hi, I'm Dean Vinny.
And I'm Dean Robertson at this start.
Ready?
Yeah.
Hold on.
Hi guys, I'm Dean Vinny and this is Dean Robertson and Hi guys, I'm Dean Vinny and this is Dean Robertson and together we own Six Sense Salon.
Salon.
Right. Six Sense Salon.
Yeah.
Right.
Hi guys, my name's Dean Vinny and this is Dean Robertson and together we own Six Sense Salon. Hi guys, my name's Dean Vinny and this is Dean Robertson and together we own Six Sense Salon.
What we're going to be doing today guys, we're going to be taking you through the behind the scenes version of our new autumn winter trends, which is work hard, play harder. So I hope you enjoy it and have a great day.
Yeah, it's going to be a really good day. We've got a long day ahead of us, but it should be good fun.
I don't even know where you're taking it.
It's video.
A bit of punk rock.
It's very hot in here.
Video.
When you do the actual shooting for actually doing the shopping part, that's all going to look very
natural. Have a great day.
With Britain.
Yeah, just get out as you normally would.
What I want to do now though is I need to buy a background model door, please.
I bought the model of the divas for this shoot.
I'm not even a diva.
She's not saying anything.
Yeah,
apparently she's not a diva, Em.
Well, I put some plaid in there because plaids, tartans, checks always go very, very well in the winter time. And I used a red tone as well, so it's very warm for the winter. I used some fur, faux fur from J. Lee that we stock at Disorder. And I've used a Rock and Doll sheer straight down black sheath dress for your diva.
Our diva.
That's it. Come back. You got hype for it.
This is Maddie. Give some love, Maddie.
Hello.
She's the clubber. We're just about to go to Mother of Sin's tattoo shop on High Street to record a before video.
Yeah.
So I said,
woo. Now all you need to do is take that. Okay. Pop it through. That in.
Okay. So that is basically it, okay? So.
Do she tattoo?
She won't be tattooing anybody.
Confident?
Yeah! Cool. Do you want me to speak while I'm doing it?
What did you call that?
You don't even need to know anything for this, you just pour it down.
Okay.
Right. Leave it to set. Oh, there you go.
Right, okay. Want a bite of Guinness? Right, tell me how to do it.
Dean, did you expect to get a free dinner?
No, but it's definitely perfect for the job. Shooting here again.
She just put the cameraman's at twice.
Right, my name's Sutton Coldfield, I'm 24. I'm a construction manager in Birmingham. I got involved in the shoot through my girlfriend who works at a hairdresser's salon. Asked me to do it before, she said yes when I was drunk, and here I am.
And then you can just pull the steam one out, pretend you're steaming some milk, hold the hand.
Hello there,
don't worry about it too much.
So we're going to get any mistakes, it's going to get clipped and spliced anyway, so just keep rolling.
And then there's a rooftop terrace, which is quite cool. You can get some nice shots up there.
The model's going to start getting ready soon.
I can't concentrate while this song's on. You're going to have to wait till I finish that song.
I've got a wedding to get to tomorrow. You can do mine next.
Have a great day!